Hey y'all, so I'm going to do the Express Delivery Business Chapter Storyline, whatever the heck you want to call that thing. Again, it's 9 little quest kind of things. You can get 1 to 3 stars per each quest. You know, 9 times 3, there is 27. So that's why there's 27 total stars. The reward on this one is some sort of delivery outfit, if you like those kinds of things. So let's go ahead and get to it. Alright, so when you enter the Express Delivery Challenge there, it takes you to this screen. Some guy gives some sort of spiel, and obviously you need to purchase it. So let's do that.
You wait until Billy hears about this. He'll actually be able to deliver things quickly now.
And here you're just rambling on about delivering stuff. So let's go ahead and do this. Alright, here we go. Actual challenge. What I like to do, what I like to do is go to the map and like to see where we can cut corners. Because quite frankly, if you're not cutting corners in life, you're not trying hard enough. And it looks like we can cut a corner right here, plow on straight through there instead, rejoin the road, and just go on the road to the point there. Okay, so let's do that. Cruising along, no problems yet. Let me check the map. You can check this map all the time when you're doing in the middle of a quest. I don't know if this thing's actually called the quest, but that's what I'm calling it. Looks like I need to go straight here and just plow through. So let's see if that works.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Hitting trees is usually not recommended. Oh boy. Good God. Okay, here we go.
Recalculating route.
We're kind of aiming for a different road that looks pretty straight. That's what we want to do. Alright. We got this under control.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Yeah, I ain't so bad. I think we got this. 3 stars on this bad boy. Oh, damn, you gotta park your car. Alright, so that was a fail, because I did not know you had to park your car. So let's redo this one. Okay, here we are on the redo. I'm sure you don't want to watch the entire redo. So let me just cut to the ending. Alright, coming back up here on, oh my god, on the ending here. Right, we'll actually park the van this time. Of blowing right through it.
Not bad, not
there you go. Chapter 1 complete.
You